from you, Jim?
That's from Jimmy.
Here. Come on in here.
Jimmy, pick these out. Yeah, he picked them yet. He couldn't wait for that. He ate them out himself.
Come here.
Is this from
you for the baby?
I know where I saw her before.
Yeah, I bought that.
She was in Max headroom episode.
Tell me what you picked out.
What's that, Jim?
One of these.
This one was in a Max headroom episode.
A bottle, okay. And what else? And what is this?
Max headroom was good, man, I thought.
I know, I thought it was great. Okay. Right. I knew it would last on TV.
Boy, that's...
Yeah, they had these other
ones.
Nice.
Too
wild
for TV.
Yeah.
I'm going to grant find a bottle.
Over a pizza rice and how...
Would you rather have something besides syrup?
No, thanks.
Oda. Kenny, get you some.
Paulina.
You know, I'm thinking of it. Do you have the negatives for your wedding pictures handy?
Oh, ain't that nice? Ain't that real nice? Put that on your hands.
The picture, I'm wanting to get them out and put all the pictures in an album.
I have an
album. They hold them out for me because there's one picked out.
See,
they have so many kinds.
A lot of people like them, and a lot of people don't. So.
They have different nipples and different bottles and plastic and glass and fillers. I was lost.
Yeah, the light's flashing on this side.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't see it.
So I just
in the picture.
Yeah, if I knew you needed them, I would have gotten them.
It's the only people that matter.
So now that I have the money, I can go out and get whatever is left that I need.
Why, do you want to be in the picture?
No. Baby Kelly.
Baby Kelly.
Yeah, swing around. Send everybody in. Man. Wrong one.
Baby.
This one.
Jocelyn.
Or Ryan.
Susan, baby.
Jocelyn dead.
Every disgusting name in the baby book.
Jim.
Furley.
Take a picture of Jim.
Furley Kelly.
Furley Kelly?
And she just made a list of every stupid name in the book.
Who?
Mavis. Ray, sketch count.
Get away from me.
Okay.
Ray, take that camera away from him. He ain't supposed to play.
Allowed to be stifling his ingenuity.
Jim, no.
Margarita and Chris came at 2:30.
The first ones here.
Yeah.
I couldn't believe it when I saw them pull out.
They said, "Oh, we're the first ones."
They wanted to be late.
Then he came up, "Hey, we saw my dog in them." I was just thinking, doesn't that tell you? Here for a while.
Those look like piano bench, huh?
Jimmy,
get off.
Over here, pal.
Where's your chair? Bring your rocker in.
Come on, you want to take a picture?
Get your rocker.
Bring your rocker in here. Tough.
Is it over there? Is he coming through there?
Can you fit?
Yeah, just moving that. I'm not good.
Go ahead.
Here it comes.
Jimmy's chair.
That's it.
Jimmy's chair. Over here. I bet that, Jim.
All right.
Right,
I used to have a chair just like that.
When I was a little girl,
I had a chair.
Let me see your rock.
Like
can you rock?
I don't believe her. She was never a little girl.
I had one just like that. And my sister had one that was like that in red.
Remember that picture?
I used to sit there in my chair and watch TV and eat popcorn and everything.
Funny hair. Well, look at it.
camera where your funny hair is.
Look at it. Look at your funny hair.
I can't see you. Show me